Hey folks, right in California. So here's how we're doing this. When we get stuff, supplies from the store, we set everything out on the porch like this, and remove everything from the bags, just throwing the bags away. Anything that has cardboard like that, taco seasoning. And now I know that the seasoning inside here is in waterproof packages. So what I'm gonna do before this comes in my house is I'm going to soak the whole thing with bleach and then tear the cardboard off, and only the pouches inside the box are coming in. These are sealed pretty good. So we can spray the whole thing with bleach and rub it down. Soda, I know. Bad for you, but in case any of you out there are not thinking about doing this, just as a habit, you go shopping, you put the food in the house. That's very dangerous right now. So, I got a lot of work to do. I gotta bleach everything. Can live on the cans, apparently, quite a long time. So you gotta make sure you scrub and bleach, disinfect, 70% alcohol, whatever you gotta use. Rub everything down with it. We're doing the bottoms of our shoes before and after we get in and out of the truck. I'm spraying so much bleach inside my house, I think I might be peeing a little bleach. Anyway, here's how we do it around here. None of this stuff's coming in my house until it's wiped down thoroughly. Thanks. Sky check, crystal clear, windy, which is actually disturbing. Thanks. Have a good day, everybody. Be safe.